when I can't go on acting for the cameras and then just ignoring each other in real life. So if you can stop looking at me like I'm wounded, then I can quit acting like it. And then maybe we have a shot at being friends.
I've never been very good at friends.
For starters, it does help when you know the person. I hardly know anything about you except that you're stubborn and good with a bow.
That about sums me up.
No, it was more than that. You just don't want to tell me.
It's like I said, I'm...
See, Katniss, the way the whole friend thing works is you have to tell each other the deep stuff.
The deep stuff?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, like what?
Like, what's your favorite color?
Well, now you've stepped over the line.
Seriously, though, what is it?
Green. What's yours?
Orange.
Like Effie's hair?
No. Not that orange. More like a sunset kind of orange.
You saved the day again, Woody.
You're my favorite deputy.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Come on, let's wrangle up the cattle.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed.
Round them up, cowboy.
Just remember what your old pal said. Boy, you got a friend in me.
Yeehaw!
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Hey, cowboy.
Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. Big and stronger, too.
Come on, Woody.
Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do.
I do remember the first time I heard the sweetest voice in the wide world.
You can sit here if you want.
I had never seen anything so beautiful in my life. She was like an angel.
You're gonna sit down, aren't you? What's wrong with your legs?
I'm nothing at all, thank you. My legs are just fine and dandy.
I just sat next to her on that bus and had a conversation all the way to school.
My back's crooked like a question mark. These are gonna make me a straight next to Mama, narrow.
No one ever talked to me or asked me questions.
Are you stupid or something?
Mama says stupid is as stupid does.
I'm Jenny.
I'm Forrest Gump.
From that day on, we was always together. Jenny and me was like peas and carrots. She taught me how to climb.
Come on, Forrest, you can do it.
I showed her how to dangle.
Good little monkey.
She helped me learn how to read. And I showed her how to swing. Sometimes we just sit out. Wait for the stars.
Mama's gonna worry about me.
Just stay a little longer.
For some reason, Jenny didn't ever want to go home.
Okay, Jenny, I'll stay.
She was my most special friend.
Bubba.
Bubba was my best good friend. I had to make sure he was okay.
So weak, so vulnerable.
Look at me. Harry, it isn't how you are like. It's how you are not. You're the weak one.
you'll never know love or friendship. And I feel sorry for you.
Once and for all. Come on, Mr. Frodo. I can't carry it for you. But I can carry you. Come on!
No, you back off.
This is my swamp.
Our swamp.
Let go, donkey.
You let go.
Stubborn jackass.
Smelly ogre.
Fine.
Hey, come back here. I'm not through with you yet.
Well, I'm through with you.
You know what? You is always me. Well, guess what? Now it's my turn. So you just shut up and pay attention. You are mean to me. You insult me and you don't appreciate anything that I do. You're always pushing me around or pushing me away.
Oh, yeah? Well, if I treated you so bad, how come you came back?
Because that's what friends do. They forgive each other.